Welcome to Azure This Week. This is the show where I talk about Azure for a whole week. Oh, no? This is the show that builds an Azure clone in a week. Not that. Well, we do talk about Azure weekly. So there's that. This time on the show, Azure Cosmos DB get a friendly touch. Azure knows when your VMs are broken and repairs them. And some vulnerability scanning for your containers. Enjoy. Cosmos DB is a globally scalable and distributed database that has amazing performance and features. In my opinion, it is one of the most versatile and impressive services on Azure. In my opinion, it is also a great service to rack up a nice fat bill with. It's easy to get into trouble with costs you didn't anticipate, especially if you don't fully understand how it works. So I am guessing Microsoft has heard this feedback too, because from this week, you can now get a free tier subscription to Cosmos DB. Yay! So when free tier is enabled on an Azure Cosmos DB account, you'll get the first 400 IUs and 5 GB of storage for free for the lifetime of the account. There is a maximum of 1 free tier per account though, per Azure subscription. So go get Cosmos Sing. And now for a new feature I kind of thought was already existing. It's one of those things that I genuinely took for granted, I guess. So, Azure Virtual Machine Scale Sets now provide the capability to automatically repair unhealthy instances based on application health status. Yeah, I thought that was already there. There you go. If you configure the scale set instances to emit application health by using either the application health extension or Azure Load Balancer health probes, then Azure will enable the automatic repairs policy. And when an instance is found to be unhealthy, the scale set will automatically delete the unhealthy instance and create a new one to replace it. Like magic. Azure Container Registry holds a base or master image that your infrastructure will use and trust. What if that image has been moonlighting in dark alleys on the weekends? How do you know you can 100% trust it? Vulnerability scanning for images stored in Azure Container Registry is now available in Azure Security Center. So when you push an image to Container Registry, Security Center automatically scans it, then checks for known vulnerabilities in packages or dependencies defined in the file. And when the scan completes, in about roughly 10 minutes or so, Security Center provides details and a security classification for each vulnerability detected, along with guidance on how to remediate issues and protect vulnerable attack surfaces. Whew, but that's what it does. So no more moonlighting. Another week with free stuff from Azure. Do you use Cosmos? If not, this is a good opportunity to try it out. It is a great product. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when we have to figure out how to end the show in a clever way, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week and keep staying calm, Cloud Gurus.